Hello everyone, this is another test video of Elenor. She passed her test first time at Horsforth Test Centre in September. She's with the examiner now in the car because there was a temporary traffic light, so that's why there was quite a bit of traffic to start off with the test. Normally this road is a bit busy anyway, but temporary traffic light makes it worse. Road works are finished and everything is back to normal now. Now she's coming up to the roundabout and she'll take first exit left turn. And just before the roundabout, the speed limit will change to 40 miles an hour. She'll be following the road ahead of the traffic lights, that's why she's staying in the left-hand lane. the speed limit has not changed, it's still 40 miles an hour. And now she's going to be coming up to a roundabout and she'll be told to go straight ahead, second exit. Now this left lane splits into two lanes, so she's going to stay in the middle lane to follow the road ahead because the left lane goes left only. She's just taking the second exit now, and there is a national speed limit sign ahead, and it's a dual carriageway, it means it will be 70 miles an hour. The traffic lights should be following the road ahead. Now there are temporary signs saying 20, so it's just a warning. You don't have to drive at 20 miles an hour. These signs have been removed now, so you won't see those signs. There was again roadworks, that's why they put these signs on. Well, there is another traffic light, that's where she's going to be turning left. Now on the new road, the speed limit will change to 30 miles an hour. And now she'll be told to take the next road on the right into Homebase. That's where she's going to be carrying out the bay path maneuver. She'll take this right turn and now she's going to enter car park. Just a bend to the left hand side is quite a sharp bend, so just make sure you are slow. And she'll be taking next left again. And again, bend to the right, and this is somewhere she's going to be carrying out Bay Park. Right, she's done with the parking now. Now examiner will tell them to reverse out of the way and leave the car park. Out of this car park, she'll be told to take a left turn. And at the end of this road, she'll be taking a right turn. An examiner will tell them to take next road on the right. I will tell them to pull up on the left somewhere safe. Now she'll be told to carry out emergency stop, so examiner is going to explain the emergency stop to her, and then when she's ready she's going to drive out and examiner will tell them to stop as quickly and safely as possible. She's just made an emergency stop now, and now she'll be told to move up when it's safe to do so. So remember, you have to do 360 check before you move off. At the end of the road, she'll be turning right. Now she'll take next road on the right. After this zebra crossing, there's a roundabout. It's an oval-shaped roundabout, so she'll be told to take first exit. After this zebra crossing, she'll be told to take a right turn. Now there is a pedestrian walking towards the crossing. She definitely should have stopped. So examiner has been quite lenient there. Now she'll be pulling up on the left somewhere safe. An examiner will tell her to move off when she's ready. An examiner will ask her to pull up on the left again somewhere safe. And now she'll move off when she's ready. and now at the end of the road she'll turn left. Now the speed limit on the new road is 40 miles an hour. And at the end of the road, she'll turn right and the speed limit on the main road is 30 miles an hour now. Now further ahead you can see the national speed limit sign. Because it's a single carriageway, the speed limit will be 60 miles an hour. At the end of the road, she'll turn left. And now at the end of the road she'll be turning right. And the speed limit will change to 40 miles an hour on the main road. the speed limit will change from 40 miles an hour to 30 miles an hour now. She'll be told to take next road on the right, and the speed limit will change to 20 miles an hour on the new road. And now she'll pull up on the left somewhere safe. Now examiner will tell her to move off when it's safe to do so. Ahead she'll be taking left turn and the speed limit is 30 miles an hour on a new road. And there's another sign saying 40 miles an hour, so it has changed to 40 miles an hour now. And now Elenor is moving into the right lane because she's already been told to turn right at the roundabout towards Bradford, which is third exit. Yeah, she's approaching in the right-hand lane, so she can take a third exit. There is a sign ahead. It says the right lane is closed. So if you're driving in the right lane, you need to get back in the left lane. She's already driving in the left lane, which is good. Speed limit is still 40 miles an hour on this road. Well, Elenor took third exit at the roundabout on that road. The speed limit was 40 and it's still 40. We'll be right back. At the roundabout, you'll be told to turn right, third exit. Yes, so further ahead on this road, test center is situated on the right hand side, so she'll be told to pull up on the left somewhere safe now, and that is going to be the end of the test, and she's going to be given very, very good news that she's passed the test, and it's always great to pass your test first time. Well done to her, and thanks for watching this video.